we saw the South, 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 glory, glory. Obviously watched the game. It was, of course, the Rugby League Grand Final in Sydney last night. Here he is at the moment. But the Prime Minister was booed at the Grand Final. It's many asking now this morning, did the outburst cross the line? Let's have a look at the moment.
To welcome our official party joining me on the stage, the Prime Minister of Australia, the Honourable Tony Abbott, John Grant, ARLC Chairman, Kate McKenzie, Chief Operations Officer, Telstra.
I feel so sorry for him because he took it with a bit of a wave and a smile. But do you think it's pretty poor form from the public, Jess?
I do. I think booing is really mean. I think it's awful. Regardless of what you think of someone, you don't boo them. I think it's really off. I mean, we teach our kids to not do that and to be...
Is it a Tony Abbott
sporting behaviour?
No, I don't think it's personal at all. I mean, it's traditional.
But don't you think it's rude?
I cringe every time, but at the same time, Australians are, you know, famous for being irreverent. Well, yeah. And when it comes to politicians, it wasn't personal. It happens every year. I'm not excusing it, but it does.
Every time a Prime Minister rocks up at a grand final, it's always the same. What are you doing here?
The same thing.
You're not even a football player. I'm confused.
Same thing happens in AFL.
Yeah. But, I mean, you can have in the paper, like, leading up to an election, an approval and disapproval rating, right, which is blaring. And as election looms, it goes, you know, 48% and 32, and it screams disapproval, which is the same thing. This is just a vocal version of it.
So
apparently it's worse. But this is just like, well, imagine like the Coliseum or something. It's a great big, you know, now down for no. And when he's on, it'll
and
be
And I don't
up,
think so. it's about popularity. It's about saying this isn't an arena for politics. Yeah. We actually don't care.
But he wasn't up there politicking. He was a special guest.
Why can't you just be quiet and not boo?
I don't deny. I cringe every time. Mm. Out of respect for the office, I cringe. But I don't know how Australians are ever going to get past it.
I just want to know how the Chief Operating Officer for Telstra got away with it. I mean, you know.
The only time we cheer on a Prime Minister is when he's an ex-Prime Minister sculling a yard glass at the cricket. Let's have a look at some of the feedback that's coming into Studio 10 on this issue. We have this: the ugly Australian is alive and well, and I don't mean the embattled Prime Minister this time. Sad to see. Have some respect, people. And then there is this: the Liberals set the tone of how to treat a Prime Minister by the way they treated Julia Gillard. He reaps what he sows, as far as I'm concerned, writes Gaynor.